Hey, Evan, are you alive? No, he's dead. Rest in peace. You will be missed.
I don't get why some people think I'm dead. I was only gone for a few days.
You don't need an excuse to disappear for a few days.
It's called an existential crisis.
Last video I made was June 28th, and now it's October.
Crap!
Oh, no.
Freaking cleaning lady just gotta stop messing with my show. 1 day to 1 year, 1 year to 1 day. There we go.
Evan, where are your videos? 2 weeks without video, I'm almost dead inside, forced to watch Filthy Frank.
Oh, I am so sorry.
When are you gonna make another video? Where's the next video?
I have to make another video.
Okay, don't panic. Quickly, Evan, think of something before the meds wear out. Evan, if you're so terrible at video editing, why not let the computer do it for you?
That's a brilliant plan, Evan.
Why didn't I think of that myself? You know what? You deserve another one. Okay, here's what we do, Evan. Why don't we make a device that can let us innocuously mark down the mildly interesting parts of what we film while we're filming so that the computer can later go through these mildly interesting markers and piece together a very interesting video for us.
That sounds wonderful. Tell me more.
Okay, so we have to slip our markers into the recording stream somehow. And we do have a stereo mic input jack, and our microphone is mono, so we don't need both channels for that. I say, we keep the left channel for recording audio, and we use the right channel to record markers. All we need is to make a device that takes a button input, and when the button's pressed, it'll fire a blip signal into one of the channels. Then we write a program to automatically interpret these blips and edit the video into some sort of wonderful masterpiece. Did you get all that? 'Cause I didn't, but that's okay. We'll just make it up as we go.
Our story begins. We ask you to come with us on a far journey. A journey that takes us millions of miles from the Earth.
What are we looking for again? Oh, we need something that can generate blips.
At ATTINY85, you little piece of rat poop.
We need a battery. This'll do. Microphone. Perfect! And we get a button! And one more thing we need is an audio jack. That'll do! Okay, so the mic is gonna go into the left channel of the audio port and record our audio stream like a mic should. And our battery is gonna power the ATTINY chip, which is gonna fire the blips into the other channel when you press the button. Now, right after it fires a blip, it's important that we put the chip back into sleep mode so that it cuts the current draw down to like 0.2 microamps. So theoretically, we won't even need to change the battery for the next 100 years. Don't trust me on that one. I don't use calculators, because clearly, I use abacuses.
My sinuses are flaring up. Anyway, you take your device, you plug it in, and you take your weather end, and you plug it into there. Now, whenever I say the magic word, I will press the magic button. Hey! Do I smell an ad break? I don't smell anything. Weird, whatever. And record. Dear Officer Dickens, it was very nice meeting a dictator like yourself today. The dichotomy between our morals is absolutely ridiculous. I was swerving outside the bike lane to prevent a certain death by steel, and you thought I was dicking around. Next time, can you just not be such a dick about it? Thank you. That's all I have to say.
We got our regular audio track on the left channel.
I was swerving outside the bike lane to
prevent a certain...
Then we got the blips on our right channel, wherever the button was pressed. Now we just write a script to automatically detect these blips and place a marker at each of these points. Yeah, I think that's a good place to start.
Think about it. Thank you.
Well, I agree, it's no wonderful masterpiece yet, but we're getting there. You have to be patient with me. See, first, we have to do something about this, because it's just so... How do you say? Okay, we're starting over. This is good. We need some design inspiration from others, because we're very creative on this channel.
Why do I have a framed portrait of Steve Jobs on my windowsill?
We'll never know, but let's just get past that.
You make products. I make products. Well, I don't make products yet, but how would one go about...
What's that, Steve?
Oh.
ATTINY. 208 mil? That's like even tinier than my ATTINY. Oh, bad choice of words.
Let's get, say, 100.
Battery holder.
100.
Button. 300. Capacitors. 500. Mics. Audio jacks. Resistors. Check out.
A slight problem. We just ordered a whole bunch of solder mount parts, and they're incredibly small, which means we can't be using these proto boards anymore. I really don't want to have to go design my own board if I don't have to.
Think, Evan.
We're designing a board. Yay!
I'm really hoping I didn't make a mistake on these boards. I should really double check before I send these in.
Nah.
I'm having freaking kale! What can go wrong?
My sensors indicate the presence of aliens. How many? 4 and 1/8.
3 days? I can't wait that long.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you botch 100 circuit boards.
Bad Evan.
The blueprint I read off of for the audio jack said top view, but
oh, it was not the top view.
So now all the pads on the remote jack are all flipped.
I guess I could just patch it manually. Why does my life have to suck so much? I should do it.
Okay. This is the ATTINY chip we were using before. And this
is the ATTINY chip we're using now. Ejecting. Upgrade complete.
And that is 100. Populate the rest of them. All 100 of the rest of them. It can't be that bad.
Hey, what you looking at, punk?
You can't touch me, fool.
I'm so fast, I'ma knock your teeth out before you can find welfare assistance in Canada. I know karate, man. Brazilian jiu-jitsu. Roundhouse 540. Bam. Pow, pow. Sonic boom. Hey, where you going? You put that back.
Right.
I present you the Blipper. On the top, we have three buttons for a wide selection of different points of interest. Like, you might have this one for something you find mildly interesting, or you can have this one for something you find somewhat interesting. Save the last one for something you find strangely arousing, or whatever you want. Drop test! This is a trigger indicator. Click, click, click. On the back, we have a 2.5 jack for a remote switch or trigger or pedal. And over here on the side, we have a 3.5 jack that connects to the camera mic, like so. And on the bottom, we have a hot shoe mount that slides onto the camera's hot shoe, like so. There we go. Now, why did I put the buttons there again? We need a remote. Just need a three-button controller, like... Nope, that looks way too much like a... We're gonna go with this.
Should I give up? Oh, should I keep on chasing pavement?
Hey, you! Nice. And record. They're eating children! Do, 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 do. Nice. Boots.
Bomb, 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 bomb.
Cats. I'm Mr. Meeseeks. Look at me! Kee, 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 kee.
That was a really long detour, and I don't really know if it was necessary or not.
Now the secret to making everything work is the program.
The program is the thing that's gonna interpret all these blips and put everything into some wonderful masterpiece. You know, we really should have thought this through before we made 100 pieces.
And recorded some really oddly disturbing footage.
But thank God I picked up a few things from Silicon Valley. Control. Control.
That's okay. There's probably enough code in there anyway. I think I'm gonna name her. So you're saying that I now own a device to effortlessly create shitty YouTube videos? Anybody with a device like this can blow up YouTubes with the click of a button! Think of the repercussions! This could be the end of all YouTubes! You're right, I gotta do the right thing. Did you really think I was gonna keep 100 of them here in my igloo? This was the plan all along, to blow up YouTubes! I used you, Steve!
Say what? Oh, hello. I didn't realize you were still watching.
So, Christmas is coming, and you know what would make a fantastic gift? Or just get one because it's made in Canada by a Chinaman. That's like the closest you can get to something handmade by Santa's elves.
This video is getting demonetized, isn't it?
You were doing so well.
But Evan, my nephew is not really into camera gear. Did you have anything else?
How about a nice, non-objective t-shirt?
Also made in Canada / American Apparel.
Okay, well, there's also the, is it ready?
There's going to be a reincarnation of the FUC.
Or, of course, if you like what I do here but don't really care much for my merch, I understand. You can also support me and my open source inventions through Patreon and join the family over there.
Is there anything else?
Earl says follow him on Instagram. Don't do it.
He didn't follow me back.